Okay, here we are today at Paulsboro High School for a Group 1 matchup, West Jersey football, Paulsboro versus Glassboro. Kickoff at 11 p.m. Paulsboro wins the flip and defers.
Team Paulsboro Red Raiders head coach Glenn Howard.
Okay, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Paulsboro versus Glassboro in a Western Jersey Football League game.
Come on to play. Red Raiders. Number two, Kyle Jones. Kyle Jones. Mason Golden, want to carry? Host of Raiders on the tackle. Gain of five, it'll be second and five at the 25-yard line.
Third and 10 from the Glassburg 20-yard line. First and 10 for Glassboro at their own 35.
To the 47-yard line, first and 10 for the Bulldogs. Tamir Kazee on the carry. Hit first by number 10, Sean Quarles. It's a gain of 3, second and 7 at midfield. Jameer Jenkins to Tamir Kazee. First down, Bulldogs. It'll be first and 10 for Glassboro at the Paulsboro 40-yard line. Is he on the carry once again? Start on the Bulldogs. It'll cost them 5 yards. It'll bring up second and 13.
Okay, it's 3rd and 15 for Glassboro. Ball on the 45-yard line. And we have a timeout, Paulsboro. Glenn Howard, longtime coach of Paulsboro High School. Played in the USFL for the Philadelphia Stars.
Receive for the Red Raiders, Dayron Holloway. Dayron Holloway on the carry. It's a Dayron Holloway again on the carry.
Third and nine for Paulsburg, ball on their own 18-yard line. Flag on the play.
For Zach Harbison. Incomplete. Flag on the play. Pass interference on the Bulldogs.
Second and 12 for Paulsburg. Ball on their own 34-yard line.
Kyle Jones intended for Zach Harbison. Incomplete. Third and 12. Jones passes incomplete. Several flags on the play. Original flag was a pass interference on the Bulldogs. Dead ball, unsportsmanlike penalty, offsetting against both Paulsboro and Glassboro. Result of everything will be first and 10 for the Red Raiders, their own 46-yard line. Kyle Jones, intended for Emmanuel Simon. Incomplete.
Yo. Yeah, where you at?
Kyle Jones, complete. Emmanuel
okay.
Simon.
All right.
Number two, Jameer Jenkins.
First to 10 for Paulsburg, the Glassboro 44-yard line.
Dayron Holloway on the carry. Hit. And brought down in the backfield by Tamir Kazee. Kyle Jones, big pressure in the backfield. Number nine, Tamir Kazee, again. Jones pulls it down, goes around the right side. Pick up of 17, that'll bring up a fourth and two. Kyle Jones around the left side. Knocked out of bounds by number nine from Eric Z. Four. First down, Red Raiders at the Glassboro 32-yard line.
Kyle Jones to number five, Matt Pettinicchio. Gain of seven. Davon Holloway on the carry. Gain of five. First and ten for the Red Raiders at the Glassboro 20-yard line. Ron Holloway. Gain of three. Second and seven. Kyle Jones intended for a manual assignment incomplete. Third and seven. Kyle Jones on the keeper around the right side, right about out of bounds by number five, Ison Golden. First and goal for the Red Raiders at the Glassboro 8-yard line. Ricky Wall, extra point attempt is up and good with 20 seconds left in the first quarter. Fallsboro 7, Glassboro 0.
Okay, here we go. Let's kick off with 20 seconds left in the first quarter. Fallsboro up 7-0 over Glassboro.
Ison Golden on the carry. Gain of six. First and ten, Bulldogs.
Fumble on the play. It is recovered by the Bulldogs. Number five, Icy Golden. Gain of 12. First and 10 for the Bulldogs. Their own 43-yard line. Finally run out of bounds by number 6, Bryce Holloway.
Sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. Missed that play there. But it was a pass to number 26, Taz DeFranch, for a first down for Glassboro.
Some Golden on the extra point attempt. Conversion attempt is wide right. With kickoff goes out of bounds.
Paulsbury elects to take the penalty, so Glassboro has to re-kick.
Manuel Simon from his own 19-yard line. Kyle Jones intended for Zach Harbison. Incomplete. Third down. Kyle Jones, complete. To Emmanuel Simon, run out of bounds by number 1, Zen Argenio. Gain of 11. It'll be first and 10. For the Red Raiders, out at their own 46-yard line. Thank you. Jones complete the number three, Joey Perez.
Nice and golden on the carry, hit first by number 9, Miles Moore. First half, Paulsboro 13, Glassboro 6.
Hold on.
Nice and cold from his own 4. Number 5, Matt Pettinicchio on the tackle. Jameer Jenkins on the carry around the left side. Gain of about 7 or 8. There is a flag on the play. Flag will go against the Red Raiders.
personal foul. Face mask against the Red Raiders. That'll cost 15 yards. Jameer Jenkins keeps the ball. Hit first by number. Tamir Kazee fights hard. Gain of two. Two-time Air Kazee, hit first by number four, Emmanuel Simon. Punt goes into the end zone, it'll be a touchback. Paul's going to take over first.
Past athletes over the last 100 years. Who participated in athletics here at Paulsboro High School. Davon Holloway on the carry. Number 55.
Davon Holloway on the carry. Player down, punt down by number three, Joey Perez. That'll be it for the first half. Here at Bennett Field, Paulsboro High School. For today's West Jersey Football League interdivisional matchup, Paulsboro 13, Glassboro 6. Once again, a reminder, please.
Okay, here we go at the second half.
Davon Holloway, Emmanuel Simon. Once again, a reminder, 50-50, 50-50 ticket holders, 50-50 will be called at the 6-minute mark of this third quarter.
Yeah.
Hey, you.
Taj to France, back to punt. Davon Holloway, back to receive. Down by number one.
Yo, Jeff, you coming this evening? Yeah. At the stadium in Philly. How you going to know how to set up?
Second and eight.
Jameer Jenkins, credit for the tackle.
Well, I told you yesterday. You wasn't thinking about it. Huh?
All right. Oh, man.
Kyle Jones. Brought down by number 26, Taj for France.
Yeah. Nah. I called it. Nah, because you got to learn how we run everything. Remember? You got to know all of it.
For the Red Raiders at their own 31-yard line.
All right, well, yeah, we got to talk about it.
Oh, man, I'm recording.
De'Aaron Holloway on the carry. Hit first by Ice. Jones on the keeper. Finally brought down by number 9, Samir Kazee. Jones to Emmanuel Simon. Ice and Golden on the tackle. Gain of about 9. Officials time. First down, Red Raiders. First and 10 for Paul's Row at the Glassboro 33-yard line. Fumble on the play. Paulsburg does recover their own fumble. Your 50-50 tickets, please pull out your 50-50 tickets. Kyle Jones run out of bounds by number 2, Jameer Jenkins. Jones incomplete. There is a flag on the play.
Jameer Jenkins. Toss to Ice and Golden. Thank you.
Tyler Jenkins intended for Kevin Rivera. Incomplete. Fourth down. Ron Holloway.
Taking a long time to sort this out here. We have a personal foul here.
Dead ball, personal foul against the Red Raiders. Number one, Davon Holloway has been ejected from today's game.
That's a hurt piece for Paulsboro. They have to cushion
with
this.
That also comes an automatic.
They would definitely have to play tough defense now with one of their star offensive players out of the game.
Up a second and 22 for the Red Raiders. Kyle Jones picked off. Number 7, Jack McMahon. Number 5, Ice and Golden on the carry. It's good for 3 yards, second and 7. At the end of the third quarter, 6. Third down. down, number 20, Tahir Gow. False start. Red Raiders. Number 60, Ricky Wolf will attempt a conversion. Extra point attempt is wide left. Glassboro, 6. Rashad Burke. Tamir Jenkins scrambles left. Picks up about 8. First and 10 for the Bulldogs at their 47-yard line. Around the left side, steps out of bounds. Nice and good. Once again, hit first by number 6, Bryce Holloway. Gain of 6, first down, Bulldogs. Jenkins. Late flag on the play. It's a penalty against the Bulldogs. Holding.
Ballsburg takes the penalty to push them back.
It'll be first and 20 for the Bulldogs at the 25. Shamir Jenkins intended for Jack McMahon, incomplete.
false start. Glasgow. 5 yard penalty, second and 25. Jenkins sacked once again, number 86, Santino Marina.
Fourth and 23. Here we go. Big play. They get the first down. First and goal for Glassboro at the Paulsboro 1 yard line with 5:20 left in the game.
Holding against Paulsboro on the return. Thank you.
football unsportsmanlike on Glassboro.
One seconds left. Paulsboro is going to wrap this game up. They'll most definitely do a kneel down. And ladies and gentlemen, that's going to be the ball game. It'll be Paulsboro 19, Glassboro 12.
Glassboro 12. Next game for the Red Raiders. They will go on the road next Friday.